Sriparna Sinha is a postgraduate in mathematics from the University of Calcutta and a career banker, retired from service in January 2019. She took up her pursuit of art as a post-retirement occupation, last having practiced it during her student days as part of her curriculum. An avid traveler and nature lover, she started expressing her appreciation of landscapes on the canvas. With an eye for details and a passion for precision images and colors, her landscape becomes live and makes the visitors imagine as he or she is standing in the middle of it. She has participated in a few exhibitions, including the India Art Festival Mumbai and Mumbai Art Fair, prior to the pandemic running riot. Adept at using both oil and acrylic, her portfolio is pretty diverse in terms of subjects and color compositions. She has also completed a course on landscape painting from the JJ School of Arts, Mumbai. She is based in Mumbai.